Good morning, guys. I am whispering because we're kind of tracking around out today. Yesterday was Wildy's, or day before yesterday was Wildy's 7th birthday. He got his little Daisy. Had to get him the smallest one so it fit with him. He's gotten pretty damn good with it. We're walking around out here in the woods by the farm looking for a little something for him to take a shot or two at. We come up on this spot. This is the creek, and you saw a river at this on Cloud9 or our Cloud9 YouTube channel. Maybe 3 years ago, it was much smaller. But now we have beavers that have made a series of dams. But if you look at this tree right here, you can see where the beavers have gnawed all the bark off of it. You can see the trail where they enter in. If you look behind me, you can see a trail where they've been going through. But you can see his trail through the water as well. You look out there, there's little guys, and I can't see it through the camera, but I can see it out there for sure. If you look, you see right there where he comes in, and then the trail going all the way that way. So we're going to keep tracking that way. I think his lodge is that way. See if we can find these guys, at least to take a look at them, if nothing else. That Daisy BB gun wouldn't touch them, but well, he's having a good time. Anyways, I just want to share that with you. Again, game trail here, bark eaten up by the beavers. The beaver's entry point right here, and then their trail going down to their lodge. All right, cool. Just wanted to share. Thanks for watching. Bye.